Okay, here we are, guys. Back to more Final Fantasy 13. I just kind of changed the resolution size a bit, because there were black bars, and I like to be a perfectionist and have no black bars. And what we're going to do, we're going to avoid these guys while we're going to the right. And basically, we're just going to scout out this room first, find out what we got. Probably some items here and there. I see an item on the right, behind this thing, so we're gonna have to fight this thing. Even though I should have maybe checked my paradigms, since I'm not sure if they're gonna be the best right now. Start up a regular random hit battle. Ha. Huh. Well, I guess I got decent ones. We'll start off by killing the raiders. But we will need to heal here and there with Photon Burst, I believe. Ow, that hit pretty hard. Okay, let's finish off one of those guys. Launch him into the air and swipe, swipe, swipe. Finish him off. We'll get the other Psycom Raider, who is attempting to do a Mana Drive Pain, but what I have in store for him is a Mana Drive Awesome! Oh, that is bad. Oh, what do you got here? Oh. Sab Medicine. Okay, we're just gonna finish off this Raider here. Likely get him staggered in this part. Throw him up in the air. Launch him. Get a couple more hits in there. And we'll switch to our commando spec. We may need to start up healing a bit. So basically the idea for these guys, as you may have already not noticed, or noticed, not sure how well you notice, because I notice pretty slow. We need to stagger him. After the stagger, we will be debuffing him, I guess. But I don't think we need to debuff him. We have enough damage here. Because double commando is what you want for most of your damage. We'll try and get a debuff on him, maybe a slow here and there. Right now. We're gonna need to heal Hope right now. Yeah, we're gonna need to heal Hope pretty hard. Okay, let's get some more damage in. Try and get it staggered out. And it is staggered, so we launch it into the air without its armor, and pretty much once the stagger is over, as long as you keep attacking him, technically you can have him in the air after the stagger is over, as long as you time it really well. But you don't really need to do that. As you can see, his HP is going down pretty much as fast as the stagger, and we do more and more damage as the stagger stays on longer, since every time we hit, the stagger meter goes up. Pretty sure you guys already know this, and I'm just repeating the obvious, but why not, right? Why not? Why not? Why doesn't Hope just hide his big blade in his pants? Oh, we only got 3 stars for that? We only got 3 stars? Okay, we got White Cape, which protects against fog and or blind. And we got some SCVs here, which we are going to take a look at the map and see if we have to go that way. Okay, that's the end of the road. So, what we'll do first is traverse the inner sanctum area, inner ring, to look for some treasures and dodge the SCVs. Got a treasure right here. Rotochrome site, crawl site. I probably said that wrong. Yeah, I know we're avoiding a lot of battles, and I know you may want to watch battles, but don't worry, there's tons of battlements in this game, so you're not missing so much. Except for just a couple battles here and there. And it's kind of epic to, you know, dodge them, right? Huh? Huh? Okay, we got a last item on the left here. Nope. It's a dead item. It looks like we're gonna do some walking here. Trying to get through all these things. Might actually get caught here. Nope. Might get caught by these guys. But might be a good testament to fight three of them. Hard to dodge three. These are SUVs and they move fast. Oh, we dodged them pretty easily. Oh, we got a chest here. So, looks like we're gonna have to fight these guys. And we're gonna start off by killing the raiders. Or the soldiers. So I don't know what's stronger. So I think the raiders might be more annoying. Okay, we're gonna switch. Just gonna kill one of the soldiers first. Because we're already killing one. Yeah, let's kill one. Do off with it. Okay, gotta get Hope healed a bit. Oh no. Stop it. Okay, let's kill the infiltrators. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, man. Oh shit. Both. Okay, they're going for the auto attack double blitz. Didn't do blitz this time. Need to get some heals in here before we switch into a more DPS spec. And here it goes! Get all our damage in before they start curing each other like crazy. That arrows. Whoa. Let's try and get a potion off real quick. We're gonna have to stay in the stance a little bit longer. Just to get our full heals up. Switch. Looks like a cyclone is coming in right now, so we'll stop. Well, actually, we'll switch out. Oh, there's the cyclone right when I switch back in. So we'll go back to the solidary stance and. Oh, I guess we didn't really need it too bad. But we'll be finishing this guy off and we'll kill these soldiers. Alright, these guys, cyclones, pretty annoying. They can be pretty annoying. As it launches you up in the air, like Aurora. Three stars again, not getting too many five stars in this area. Okay, so let's get this treasure chest, which is likely to be an awesome item. Pain dampener! Okay. Not sure what that is. I'm sure it dampens pain. Maybe it makes you resist pain. Okay, let's lure him to the right, and then run to the left. Sucker! Okay. Let's find out what we got in the next door. Door number one. What do you have for me today?
Colonel, we've lost the intruders. That means we're code yellow. No, wait. Code blue. If we were orange, that would mean...
The escapees made it through. They're entering the engine room.
No. Damn the sea.
Intruders located! They're on the weather deck, starboard side!
Make it rain!
Desperate times demand flexibility. Code White.
Code White! He just said Code White! Did you guys hear him? He said Code White! What? Code White? Huh? Code White? Huh?
Oh my god.
How is that? What's going on?
You wanna know what's going on? It's code white. Saz, man. I don't think you're gonna be comfortable with code white here. But, we're gonna save it here. Real quick. And save data 86. And we'll take a look around this room here. So, we have some items. Not sure if we want to fight these guys, so we'll just try to dodge them as good as we can. Oh shit.